You know, they used to have the show start, right? And have the singers and the players and the different parts of the show. Then the master of ceremonies would come out, you know, just before the finale and explain that after the finale, after the kids go home, they'd have the midnight ramble, right?
The midnight ramble.
And the songs would get a little bit juicier and the jokes would get a little funnier. And the prettiest dancer would really get down and shake it a few times.